the life cycle of wheat. Seed. Seeds are planted in perfect conditions. It can take about 3 months of growth before the wheat is ready to be harvested. Germination and seedling. The seed begins to germinate when conditions are suitable. A seedling will usually appear within 7 days. Plant. The wheat plant begins to form. The plant stem grows tall and 7 to 8 leaves usually appear on the main stem. This is part of the tillering stage. The head of the plant begins to form inside the flag leaf. This is known as the boot stage. Flowering. The head of the plant will fully emerge from the stem. Wheat kernels are produced inside the head, ready to be pollinated. Plant with fruit. This is the ripening stage. There are 4 levels of maturity during the ripening stage: milk, soft dough, hard dough, and finally mature. This is when the wheat plant turns into a straw colour and the kernels become very hard. Did you know many farmers can tell the maturity of a kernel by chewing it? Depending on the hardness and moisture level, this will determine the level of maturity. Harvest. Harvest begins once the grain has reached a suitable maturity stage, decided by the farmer. And there you have it, the life cycle of wheat. I hope you enjoyed joining us and finding out about the fascinating journey from seed to harvest.